I'm bored. I know. I can play with some slime. I just have to get Mommy's approval for that. Mommy!
Oh, hey, Addison. What's up?
I was wondering if I could play with the slime.
Sure, Addison. You can play with the slime, but I'm hanging out with the younger baby, so it's gonna be 2 minutes. Give me 2 minutes. Can you wait that long?
Mm-hmm.
Alrighty. You go over here, and you can wait, and I'll be back in, like, maybe even 1 minute, because I just need to wrap up this bottle. There's only a bit left, and then we can go play with some slime, okay?
Okay.
Alright. Bye.
Bye.
Oh, Addison, you're all ready.
Yeah.
Are you excited to play with the slime?
Yes.
Alrighty, well, I brought you the pink slime. It's very pinky.
Yay!
And then I brought the green crunchy slime.
Yay! I'm so excited to play with the slime.
Yeah, I'm so glad that you're happy. Okay, let's get this down. Oops. And let's get started. Okay, so let's get the green slime out. Woo! There it is. As you can see, here, get over the bowl. So you can see it. See the slime? It has all the the foam beads at the top. Squishing it?
Yeah.
You gonna grab some foam beads and show them?
Here are the foam beads.
Yeah, those are the foam beads. Don't fall in the slime container, honey. You're gonna get your shirt all dirty. Okay? Do you want to take your shirt off so you can, like, dive in?
No.
Okay, that's fine. Do you want to see the pink slime?
And 1 second.
Okay. I'm gonna play with this one more. See the foam beads. See?
They're really pretty. See, guys? I can't get to the slime part. I can't do it. Any help?
Alright, well, how about we go to the pink slime? Is that okay?
Yeah.
Okay. There we go. Let's set this on the other side of the counter. Now we can get the pink one. Look, it does have some foam beads in it, and they are blue. But those were just mistaken foam beads accidentally falling in. So you're going to reach your hand really far, try to touch it. You can't get it. Alrighty, so that's okay. We're going to dump them out. You can watch it. There you go. Okay, so this one can be a little sticky, so you've got to be careful of what you're going to get into. Now here, I'm going to take off your shirt. I don't trust you. I mean, I do trust you, but I just don't want you to get your shirt wet. Okay? I mean, slimed. There you go. Look at that. What are you doing? Don't get your face in it, honey. You're going to mess up your bangs. Oh my goodness, she's crazy.
So fun. I had my fingerprints on it.
Yeah, it does, that's right. See right there, but now, where do they go?
You made them disappear.
Yeah, I did. Look, see? That's so cool, isn't it?
Yeah.
Okay, here, let's move it so the camera can see. Okay, now you can do it. I'm sorry.
It's okay.
Not okay. Guys, she got slime in her hair. Ooh, okay. This is gonna be a struggle. Okay. Oh, I think we got it. Ugh. I told you this wasn't a good idea. You shouldn't have got into it too much, Addison.
Sorry, Mom. Okay, guys, so unfortunately, we couldn't get the slime out of my hair, so I'm pretty sure it's just gonna be pink dye in my hair, and I'm pretty sure that's how people are gonna see it. Mommy never takes my pigtails out, so it's not like it'll affect it at all. So we're just gonna leave it and get on with this video. Mom, I don't really wanna play with the pink one anymore. He's mean to me.
Okay, Addison, and it is kind of sticky, I have to admit. So let's just go ahead and put this one up. Now, what you all been waiting for. See that? They all rise down, well, up to the top. So are you ready, Addison? I'm gonna get it out.
Whoa, so cool.
Now, I'm not gonna do anything to it. I'm gonna leave it just like that. Hold up, let's move it. Let's move it back. There we go. Now, you get a feel, a good, good feel. Are you ready?
Mm-hmm. Oh my goodness, it's so amazing. Look guys, here's the slime. Hold on, Mommy, can you focus the camera? Yep. It's not really focusing, but that's the slime. Oops. Ooh, it's so fun. Maybe we should get more babies to play with this one. Ooh. I think Camilla would enjoy this. Yay, it's so much fun. It's hard to poke this one.
By the way, guys, yes, I'm holding her by her legs so she doesn't face plant in the slime.
Ooh, there you go.
You got it? Oh, I told you, don't get your hair in there again. It's gonna be bad. How cute. She's holding it on her pinky. Yeah.
Not good idea to pick up the foam beads. Ooh, I made a switch.
Yeah, you did. Alrighty. See, that's how Mommy does it. She pokes it like this with her fingies.
I can do that too. It doesn't make very much noise when I do it. Ooh, foam beads. Thick. Ooh. Fun, fun. I'm sinking in. Get me out, get me out. Just kidding.
You're so silly, Addison.
Look. I got it, and I'm gonna stretch it to the camera. Look, so cool, look at this. I did the swirl. Mommy, I did the swirl.
Yeah, you did, Addison, that's great. Good job, honey. Give me a high five, ready, guys. I'm gonna give her an ultimate high five, ready? Bam! Whatever that was. All right, now I'm gonna stretch it over. There's Addison, guys. Slime point of view. There you go. Isn't that so amazing? Here, let's get you a separate little batch so you don't have to worry about so much slime. Here you go. I think this is enough. Here, actually, let's get like a hand-sized hold. There you go. Isn't that great? I'm sorry the lighting isn't very good in my bathroom anymore. One of the light bulbs went out, and it's hard to replace the light bulbs in my bathroom. So I'll make sure if I do any videos anymore in the bathroom that I'll fix the light or something, or somebody does. So there we go. She's holding the green slime. It's getting on her leg. But this one doesn't really stick that much as the pink one does. By the way, don't give me credit. Oh, look.
It's going down.
Yeah, there you go. It's getting on your foot. What a messy girl. We might have to take a bath. Okay, this is getting pretty messy. Yeah, don't give me credit for making these because I actually bought them. Well, I didn't buy them, my mom did, from Walmart. So just don't give me credit for this because I didn't make them, so. And also, I added the foam beads in. They didn't come like this here. Get it big. There you go, that's so great. Look at that. Can I do swirl? Girl, look at that swirl. Here, let's move it over. There you go. Is that better? Just a bit. There we go.
So great. I'm trying to fold it over. That doesn't really work. I'm gonna go with the slime, Mom.
No, you're not, silly. Okay, are you almost done?
I'm done.
Okay, let's get a cute picture. I'm gonna try to make a thumbnail for this video, but if you don't see a thumbnail, then that's just me failing to do it. So we're gonna get a cute thumbnail. We're gonna attempt to make this actually the thumbnail. Guys. Oh my gosh, it's getting on our foot. Ready? 3, 2, 1. 3, 2, 1. All right, I got about 2 pictures, but it's landing on our foot. So we're gonna get that off her and we're gonna do the outro. Isn't that right, Addison?
Yeah.
Let's put the slime away. No more slime for us. Alrighty. Are you ready to do the outro?
Mm-hmm. Thank you guys so much for watching this video. Make sure to hit subscribe on Mommy's channel because chickens are awesome. And if you subscribe, you become a member of the chicken family. And also, if there is a thumbnail to this video, give this video a thumbs up if you liked it. But if there isn't a thumbnail for this video, then I'm sorry. Mommy's gonna try to make one like she said. But anyways, I hope you guys have a great day. Great rest of your day. Bye!